It's game five of the Kings' season-high seven-game homestand, having split the first four games before hosting the Jets on Saturday night. The great Yari Curry is the honoree for the last of the Kings' Legends Nights as part of the franchise's golden anniversary season.
Kopitar up the middle, shot from there, wide. Kopitar with a rebound. Couldn't get a good stick on it and get a good shot. Puck comes down into Martinez in the corner. He leads the Kings in assists. Now pass in front, score! Gabrick, Marion Gabrick, and a beautiful pass to him, and the Kings have a 1-0 lead.
Gabrick does corral it first before he shoots it. He gets it, hold, then up to the top. It's waiting for the goaltender to sprawl, but the goaltender's down.
Well, the Kings come into this game tonight in the playoffs in the wild card spot. Puck taken now by the Jets, and a save by Budaj, and a rebound save by Budaj. He beat Brian Little on the second shot.
Saved by Budaj. Right here, Nick Dowd does the job. Budaj was there diving back. Dowd found the puck, made the block, and keep the Jets off the board.
Moved up ahead to the blue line. Kings come back and take it away, and they get it over to Kopitar. Kopitar, right side. Kopitar back to Doughty. Makes a move. Doughty to Kopitar. Behind the net, back in front, and just sent wide by Doughty.
Look at the goaltender, Hutchinson. He makes a great save there because he's leaning one way. He kind of has to drag his pad back the other.
Now down in deep. Bounces off a stick back behind the net. They get it back to Shifley. Shifley turns, feeds it down in deep. Now pass right side. Shot, score! Quick shot by the Winnipeg Jets, Drew Stafford. And the game is tied at 1-1.
You could see the goaltender, Budaj. Budaj was expecting the first one-time shot. He's in behind, and he's moving. He thinks the shot coming. Even Stafford probably thought the shot was coming, but then he held on to it for the split second.
Bufflin to Perreault. Perreault shoots wide. Rebound picked up by Wheeler. Wheeler holds it in on the power play. Back to Bufflin. Bufflin shoots. Score! They have been tipped in front by Stafford. And now Winnipeg leads for the first time tonight, 2-1.
As soon as he received the puck, he gets his head up. You see Budaj try to adjust to it, but that goes off the toe of Kopitar, and it was a low, low shot. It was just underneath the arm.
Right wing corner. Kings chase it down in deep. Kopitar behind the net. Kopitar still with it. Back to the blue line. Forward walks the line. Shoots. Knocked down in front. Rebound. Score! Dustin Brown right in front, and the game is tied at 2-2.
Three Kings in front. Kopitar gets a whack. Gabrick gets a whack, but the rebound goes to Dustin Brown. Forehand, backhand by Brown.
Hanging on to it. Carter checked there, and puck taken away by Wheeler. Wheeler gets it up ahead now. Here's Bufflin in deep. Bufflin in front. Shoots, and a save by Budaj at point blank range on Bufflin.
Nice look at Budaj, just concentrating on the puck. That's all he's worried about.
Pass over on the right side to Kopitar. He gets checked there. Kopitar kicks it ahead. Picked up by the Kings. Right wing side. Muzzin in front. Shot, score! Kings win in overtime. Muzzin getting it over to Jeff Carter. And the Kings win again in overtime, 3-2.
Carter just holds on, right-hand shot, left wing, lets the goaltender move. He gets too far across, and the Kings just execute once again in overtime. No reason to go to those shootouts. Kings now 9-1, two big points for the Kings at home.
Jeff Carter's 11th career overtime game-winning goal lifts the Kings to a 3-2 victory over the Jets. It was career win number 617 for head coach Daryl Sutter, which ties in with Jacques Lemaire for 12th on the all-time list. The Kings continue their homestand against the Lightning on Monday afternoon.